Hey, what's going on, guys? Beater for Saints Row the Third for the trophy slash achievement, the Johnny Guard. This is pretty simple, pretty hard, I guess you could say, but depending on the difficulty wise, is if you don't have like these specific things. First of all, if you want to actually have unlimited rocket launcher ammo, you also want to have the lock-on perk, and what else? There's a couple other things you should do, but it's like up to you, basically, like how you want to play it. But also putting this on easy and like having unlimited health and all that kind of stuff can make it a little bit easier too. But basically what you want to do is as soon as you see these red icons on your map, just start shooting them. Every single one you see, because if Johnny Guard takes any damage, then you have to restart the mission over because he can't take any damage whatsoever. Now, this only takes about 5 minutes to do, so it's not like it's like a forever or anything. It sounds a lot harder than what it is. It's actually really simple as long as you have this like lock-on stuff. So pretty much just get all those and you should have no problem. But this is the last mission of the DLC in sending the clones. So pretty much what you want to do is you want to put like a save file before that. So if you mess up, then just reload the save file. So then you just redo the mission over. If not, then you actually have to start a new story and go to this mission, which is kind of dumb. I don't know why they wouldn't implement the replay of a chapter or something, but you just have to do it that way. So pretty much just do the save file thing like I said, because you don't want to have to actually start the story over. Unless you actually really enjoy this game, but which I really did. I enjoyed this game. This is the last DLC, sadly, but pretty much, yeah, just keep shooting them. And there's going to be helicopters coming in, too, so they have snipers in there, too, so you want to take those out quickly. There'll be a tank coming in, well, multiple tanks, actually, and they're going to keep shooting at the Johnny Guard guy, so just keep taking those out, and you should have no problem with this trophy slash achievement, the Johnny Guard. All right, guys, see you next video.
More helis to shoot! Damn, you're good!
Trying to help you.
Oh, now you want to try to reason with him.
Saints, fail me.
I know, Johnny, but we can make it right.
Yeah, we're your friend, Johnny.
Yet, friend?
Come on, buddy. Let's get you back home.
Stripper pole?
That's right, man. Stripper pole.
And so ends the tale of our intrepid heroes, bound by the bond that they had for each other. Steelport is safe once again, but who knows when the Saints and their new allies may be called on to protect. Question mark?